Here, drop the ball. Ready? I turned 42 November of last year. It's an age I've been looking forward to for years, for decades actually, because now my age is the same as the arbitrary number that Douglas Adams chose to represent the meaning to the ultimate question of life, the universe and everything. And it's not that I thought at any point in the past that when I was 42 I would know anything like that kind of information, Sam. But I think, get the ball, don't be looking at me. A lot of people have theorised what he meant, what Adams meant. The ball's over there, go and get it. What Adams meant by the number 42, if it had any significance itself. And I don't buy any of the theories that were out there. I think it's just, it is an arbitrary number. It's a funny number. It's the kind of explanation I like. I don't see that there's any reason that at 42 I would know anything more about life or be in a better position to discuss the meaning of life or whether life even has a meaning at 42 than I would be at 39 or 56 or 72. But if I look back at, if I try and assess what I have learned at 42, what can I surmise? Well, Sam, come here. Give me the ball. I've never had a meeting with a bank manager in my life. I've never owned or had a current account. I did have credit cards once, but I maxed them out really quickly, got myself into a lot of trouble, and haven't had one in 15 years. I know fuck all about finance. I don't own a house or any kind of property. I never have, and I don't really think I ever will. I know fuck all about property. I've never had a relationship that lasted longer than 8 months. I know fuck all about women, or relationships for that matter. What else are we to look at? What else is there in life? Money, women, property? I don't have a pension. I have no plans for the future. It's a nice morning here, crisp morning here in Bray, but I don't know what I'm going to do for the rest of the day. I have no idea what the future has in store. If I try and take a look at the mess of my past, I don't know anything about the past or what it means to have a history. What's my philosophy? Fucked if I know.